my progress so far, right? Hey guys, it's me, Mark, and welcome to another episode of Vanilla Level Design Contest 9. Today, we're going to do 4th to 2nd place today. Mass Extinction, S.N.N, 4th place. Oh, this music again. Excuse me. Looks like I have to go through Invincible Yoshi here. Yep. Looks like this is a Yoshi filter level, apparently, huh? I was just checking what those vines were about. That yellow pipe looks suspicious. Oh boy, this is gonna be tricky. There we go, I got that. Red Yoshi. Come on, let me just get the springboard. Also, why is there a coin on under the munchers? That's weird. That's unfortunate. Maybe next time I'll go through. Okay, not do that. So, fire that to get the Yoshi coin. Grab the springboard. Hmm. Oh, shoot. Ah, that's what I was trying to do there, just for entertainment. That trick seems so hard to do. So I'm carrying this weird springboard. Well then, that just happened. That's clever. A one-up. Okay. What's next? I'm just checking what this is, a P-switch. I wonder what the P-switch is all about though. There's a keyhole. So let's continue forward. Okay, this is going to be hard. Wait, let me just do this. There we go. And that was the intended solution. Look, goodbye, springboard. Hack. How am I supposed to do that? How am I supposed to do this properly, huh? Let's try this instead. Huck. I can't progress without a Yoshi. Let me try something here. Hack! let me try something here. Didn't work. What am I supposed to do? How can I get Yoshi through there? Okay, I'm going to be right back. So I got the key. I think I'll just get the secret exit at this point first because the next route doesn't seem so obvious to me right now.
Those berries are just for decoration, because those are unreachable.
What's in this pipe? A Yoshi coin I could have missed. Okay, now to somehow figure out what am I supposed to be doing on the next part with the yellow Yoshi. Hack! That's annoying! Monsters hurt you by the sides! Wait. You know what? This Hammer Brother's getting annoying. Huh, come on. How am I supposed to kill him? Is that impossible? Is that so unavoidable? Wait a sec. Never mind. How did that Yoshi not eat its berry? That was weird. Huck. There we go. I don't know if this is the proper way. It's not quite working. Oh my god. Oh god. Come on. I think this is the way you should do it. It was quite annoying to set up. Okay, now this is going to be annoying. I have to somehow make the shells kill each other. There we go. God, that's pretty annoying to set up for a beginner. Stop fooling me, yeah? This time it's a blue Yoshi, yeah? How did that happen? I don't know what I just did, but whatever. So, this is the flying section. Okay, I have to get this Yoshi coin. Hack! Oh no. Hmm. you know what? Screw you. Haha! But, however, that requires a P-switch though. So, that's not gonna work. Let's see. Expect me to do this for hours. You know what? That's it. Why are you not swimming upwards? Why are you not stupid swimming upwards? There we go, finally! Okay, there's all the Yoshi coins. It took me a while to get that. About 10 to 20 minutes. But you won't see those because you'll just get caught. Or super duper speed up. Next level. Interplanetary. Oh my gosh, that is like asteroids! Wow! That is awesome looking! Wait, I didn't read. Third place, NGB. Yoshi coins. Okay. Those platforms use the underground thing. Oh God. Is it just me, or this section looks oddly familiar to me, yeah? What's in this door? Point of advice, stand on top of the pressure plate to activate this machine. It will prepare your body for imprintory travel. What? What was that? Oh, this is awesome space. Except instead of swimming, you're floating because outer space, no gra. What? That hurts me? How am I supposed to know that? How was I supposed to know that? I wonder some. I think some guy reacted like that as well. Hack. The rocks I understand, but not these, like those ground-looking things. See, why did they hurt you? It doesn't look like they can hurt you. Hack. Asteroid blocking the way. I hope I didn't miss any Yoshi coins before going into that machine pipe thing. I don't know why I went back there. Hack. Hack, stop. There we go. The skull fin. What's down here? I'm just checking. What does that door lead? Forgot to set Discord to do not disturb. Yoshi coin. Thank goodness I went back there. Okay, and use the skull fin to get back here. Sly kill. Okay, and then continue this level. See, it's kind of hard to tell if there's lava you can't rapidly jump on or not.
Dead
It's like the flying rock thing on floating lava platform thing, like in Valley of Bowser 4 or something. Something I'm not used to. Next pipe, Earth. Please mind the big asteroids. They may have different colors, but all of them are harmful. I don't even know if the pressing on the pressure, it opens! That is so clever! How? How's that even possible in vanilla? Which is very questionable, to say the least. Oh god. I wonder what those sprites are supposed to be. I missed Yoshi coin. Speed up time, 40 this time. Gotta be kidding me moment. How did I not see that the first time? You can't. I just realized I didn't get the moon for that level, didn't I? After this, I'll go back for it right away. Since I can just star plus select after I get all the Yoshi coins. What's with the random asteroids? Stay in the screen longer. Let's go down this pipe before I get crushed to death. I could have sworn I've been everywhere, but there's no Yoshi coin. Yeah. I hope it's something that is not item memory index overwritten or something, because that'll be a huge level design flaw in my opinion, in terms of competitor style. Not really huge, but something that should have been caught during testing. Whoa. So I don't even need that portable. You've gotta be kidding me moment. How did I not think to check here? Yes! Got the moon! Next level. Last one for today. I don't know how to pronounce that level's name. H and Q. Second place. Some music that I don't know how to pronounce the game's name. I know it's the third one. It starts with S and then second word starts with a D. Okay, this is super neat in terms of aesthetics. A Yoshi coin. Interesting log pipe. Whoa, I accidentally found the one up, apparently, huh? Huh? This is in an interesting forest level. And it's like nighttime too. No spin jump, no spin bounce needed. Wait, hang on. I did not mean to do that. There we go, get that Yoshi coin and let's go through this log. Wait, what is with the suspicious thing here? Is there nothing there? Or is it just me that it looks suspicious? Shut up, clock! I'm near the end anyways. Wait, wait. Just a fire flower. What? I call bogus. How did it not collect it before that? How did it not collect after I got hit? Jeez. Should the end be not too far here? Wait, Yoshi coin? No Yoshi coin, what? There, something is missing here. I hope I didn't miss any Yoshi coins the times I passed here. Let me check. Wait. What about this one? There's the Yoshi coin. There we go. That Yoshi coin was a sneaky one. And there we go. Okay, so next time we'll be playing that first place level. We'll find out next time what it looks like. This has been Mark, and I'll be back later with another episode of Vanilla Level Design Contest 9. See you guys then. And probably do the Switch Palace things as well.